I'm gonna get excited once I see the bulldozers in there and they actually start to break ground, but it's been a long process. I mean, we've been at this now for maybe 8 to 9 years or something like that, trying to get a field, and Simmons was kind enough to partner with us and come in and just put the legwork. They've hired amazing people to just get the work done, and it's an exciting time. Can't wait. See a lot of community support. A lot of fans will be able to get out there and actually see us play, get to know us, be able to kind of say, hey, that's Rashad. You know, I've known him for 3 years, and the stud linebacker. It'll just make everything easier. It'll give us some pride within the community, a place to call home finally. The community is completely behind us. I mean, when we fundraise, anything we need from the community, they're behind us, but it's hard for them to get all the way to Dorchester to support us in a home game. We haven't played a home game in 25 years, and so it's hard to, you know, connect the two when we have to play so far away. It's a great opportunity. I mean, we're keeping families in the community. I don't feel like that means, you know, children are going to get to grow up, being more active, having a state-of-the-art facility, but, you know, you could see in other communities that it's clearly lacking in Brighton. You know, we need this.